Dear leaders, 90% of refugees and 70% of persons internally displaced by conflict or persecution come from countries on the front lines of the climate emergency. They have contributed the least to climate change, yet they are being hit the hardest. I'm calling on all of you to step up and prioritize the needs of these people. Time is running out. We must act now.